evolution of Inkay.
Of what?
Inkay. The little.
Oh, Malamar.
Malamar.
Contrary Malamar.
Contrary Malamar with the superpower fighting.
Yeah. I've got a contrary superior with Leaf Storm. So it's literally like, oh, Leaf Storm.
I've not interested in superior, so I found that out. And then this is one that makes my
favorite. That is the best one. It's like Samurott's one, it's Shellar. And who wants that? It's same with like Elapros, you don't want Shellar on water
one. Well, like Greninja, where you just want the
Because you get stabbed a lot as well.
Yeah.
So Greninja is actually quite weak if it doesn't have protein.
Delphox
is the worst,
because
I found
that
to my detriment.
I love Delphox. She was my main.
My friend was like, oh yeah, choose the Delphox, it's the best one.
Delphox has it tricky because its weakness nullifies one half of its type.
Yeah.
So Greninja nullifies Delphox. Psychic Doctor.
Because the thing is, like, it's got so many weaknesses because it's obviously got the water, the ground, the rock, and then all the psychic weaknesses on top of that.
Oh yeah, it's by no means perfect, but I kind of like it. I preferred it when it was Brayton, because I like the way she puts away the twigs.
Yeah. The thing is, it was a boy. My one.
I think my one was a boy as well. What's like the weird gender-confused parts? I'm fabulous, but not.
Oh, I remember I had a female beautifully called Sarah.
I never did that with Pokemon. Never do it, I can't. I feel bad. I feel like I'm sunning
him. I remember I call him my collection just
call him Pokemon. Some work.
That went straight out
of the one that's right. I never. Is it Chancellor?
Yeah. It's my cute one.
Never liked it. I never liked the design of it.
No.
Is it just my design?
I didn't like the final vision of any of those, to be honest,
apart from Greninja. I like what they went for with kind of D&D.
I like
it. So after 3 games, I've had like a fighting starter. I like it as a godsend.
Oh, but I found that something irritating them.
Oh yeah, it's here. Sorry.
Oh, that's my charger.
Is that your charger?
Sorry.